ankle dorsiflexion, and appropriate placement.
Electrode placement for ankle dorsiflexion stimulation, inappropriate placement. On this same subject, the negative electrode has been moved laterally on the anterior tibial muscle about 1 centimeter. The result in the stimulation is activation of the peroneus longus muscles as well as the extrinsic toe extensors, resulting in inappropriate eversion and toe extension. This is not acceptable for therapeutic purposes.